on a Saturday, the record store's closed for the night. So I fire up the old iTunes music store, and soon I am feeling all right. I know Steve Jobs can find me a melody with $1 pricing that rocks. I can type in a track and get album names back while still in my undies and socks. Sell me a song, you're the music man. My iPod's got 10 gigs to go. Yeah, we might prefer more compatibility, but Steve likes to run the whole show. I heard Desperate Housewives was great last night, but I ate a bad piece of cod. As I threw up my meal, I said, it's no big deal, I'll watch it tonight on my pod. And now all of the networks are joining in, $2 a show without ads. It's a business those guys always wanted to try, but only Steve Jobs had the nads. Sell me a show, you're the TV man. Steve's got the first TV store. Yes, the DVD costs less per episode, but who watches those anymore? They say we're young, don't watch TV. They say the internet is all we see. But that's not true, they've got it wrong. See, all our shows are just 2 minutes long. Hey, I got YouTube. I got YouTube. Gen X won't follow news. The New York Times can only stand to lose. If all the papers go away, how will we learn the stories of the day? Dude, we got YouTube. Make that YouTube. See, because Google bought YouTube, so they call it. Never mind. Okay. Finally, ladies and gentlemen, I have for you a tribute.